Yes.
Jesus turned water to wine.
Yes.
Jesus walked on water.
Yes.
Jesus gave sight to the blind.
Yes.
And healed the leprous man and a woman with the issue of blood. Jesus fed the multitude with 2 fishes and 5 loaves of bread. Jesus was beaten and endured the crown of thorns placed upon his head, but he kept praising God. Nails were hammered in his feet and hands, and he was pierced in his side, but he kept giving God the glory. These light afflictions are only temporary.